the privilege of introducing Able One Systems. The company has patented a solution for mobile payment called QIP that enables universal mobile payment using only two smartphones, QR codes, and GSM. Able One Systems is focused now on monetizing its QIP intellectual property solution. Please welcome Cosmo Dattucci, CEO of Able One Systems.
Thank you, Anthony. Hello, everybody. My name is Dattucci Cosmo. I am the CEO of Able One, and Able One is a company based in Italy and very close to Rome. Today, Able One will pitch about mobile payment. First of all, let me thank to Connect Bread community that is giving today this great opportunity to Able One. Let's see the problem. What's the problem in the mobile payment market? The problem is the market, because there are a lot of devices that are required that we call friction, maybe special POS, special card, different user experience. The companies do that to protect their solution, but at the internet, maybe it doesn't work everywhere. And so we have a proposal. Our proposal, we designed 10 days ago. I show you after. Our proposal is a soft proposal, very smooth. It was a break 10 days ago between old and one. The break is this one. No additional hardware, simple user experience, no internet. And the second feature, the simple user experience, means that with a unique user experience, you are able to do all kind of payment. Remember this feature, this is important. At the end of my deck, I will talk about more. And so, how QIP works. Seller create the QR code and put on the display. Buyer scan the QR code and the code and send the request of transaction to the bank. The bank analyzes the request, makes or not transaction, giving back the notification to buyer to sell. Easy. What about our marketing strategies? We don't have one marketing strategy because we are not looking for money for our company. Sorry for that. But in 2020, we don't have any killer feature to provide to the mobile payment market. Why? Because all QIP features are already widespread in competitor solution. And so, why you should care about QIP and Able One? Because there is the last feature available, patent, 2011 patent, very strong, very old. And so, let's understand what we are looking for. We are looking for commercial partner. I mean, company that are already in the mobile payment and they want to remove the friction and use finally the QR code and may be protected with our intellectual property. Think about that PayPal announced 2 weeks ago to roll out QR code in 28 countries. Second possibility could be a company that wants to go in the mobile market. Building a product of mobile payment takes maybe 6 months, and using our intellectual property to be protected. And so, let me give you the last bit, please, about cash reduction. We are talking about that a lot. If you want to reduce the cash, we have to use a unique experience for all kind of payments. I mean person to person, person to business, business to business payments. I'm sure that Able One is able to do that. I don't know about the solution of our competitors. And so, if there is someone that wants to talk about mobile payment, it's welcome. I will be very happy. This is my last slide. I enjoy this my pitch from Italy, And I hope that for every one of us will be a nice day with this terrific community. Thank you very much.